My role, I am the professional relations chair. So I sort of bridge the divide between the speech language pathologist and the stuttering community. I think this is the most magical week of the year for me. It's about connection. It's about not having to worry about how you talk or what people might say or do or how they might react to you when you are talking. So I am most looking forward to that.